I ever find him, my heart is filled with doubt. It seems at every turn there's something new to figure out. I wish someone would help me, I need to count the cost. If I quit now, all hope to find my friend is surely lost. Am I brave enough? Am I strong enough? Can I withstand the fiery breath of danger long enough? Can I solve each mystery and foil the dragon's plan? If that's what it takes to find my friend, I can.
I'm really not so bad, guy. I bet that's what you thought. Most dragons are fierce creatures, but I assure you, I am not. Some people think I'm dangerous, too frightened to inquire. But that's how it goes when everybody knows your breath is made of fire. But why would I make a castle that takes forever to make it through? That's what inventive and able but slightly mislabeled intelligent dragons do. It's tough when you're so monstrous that people run in fright. But that's how it goes, cause everybody knows some dragons like to bite. But why would I make a castle that takes a genius to make it through? That's what invented and able but slightly mislabeled intelligent dragons do. That's what invented and able but slightly mislabeled intelligent dragons do.